What the fuck, MacMar? Why you gotta make me do this shit? Oh, you already know you're fucking good, like Jesus fucking Christ. All right, just for you, man. You're gonna get the intro, all right? Sup, Trophy Hunters. King Super has just signed in. And welcome to a review of MacMar. Starting stream. Clah! You're starting Extreme Claw. You fucking MacMar Claw. It's like, but okay, first of all, why do you have a money sign on every, I swear, every single fucking S, you always put a fucking money sign. I swear to God, I know S is part of your name. Do you fucking do that shit in your application when you fucking sign up or something? Like, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, I wouldn't be surprised if I actually see that. I'd be like, why? Why would you even do that? But all right, like seriously, I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but like chill with that, all right? But anyways, okay, all right, 351 platinum. Fucking A, man. I thought you'd be having 500 by now. See, I didn't really check your list like that. This has been a brick since I even seen it, but fucking A in report card, I already know that. You may have an A in report card, but yeah, okay. All right, I'm done. So sorry. All right, okay. So, 89 hidden trophies. I mean, I already know where what they are. So it's already I. But what's fuck you been playing recently? Oh great, you doing more fucking zon? Oh no, you're not. You're actually playing single player. Holy shit, you're actually fucking playing single player. What the fuck, man? All weapons scan. Okay, you probably beaten. No, you didn't beat the game yet. What? Yo, you must look in the guide. True. Okay. Dying Light. Dying Light. Infinite Warfare. Infinite Warfare. Decon. Let's see. I don't remember these missions. Damn it. What is this? Monster Jam. Crush It. Monster Jam, Monster Jam, Monster Jam. What the fuck? Why are you just going through Monster Jam and then Infinite Warfare and then you're playing like two random ass games on Dying Light and then you just like, oh, let's go back to Call of Duty. You must have just finished Monster Jam. Like, shit. All right. Okay, so let's get started. All right. Okay, first of all, where the fuck is Abs Animals at? How you gonna get 1,000 top rated but no Abs Animals? You should be on your A game right now. What is this? Come on, man. At least you got this acceleration game. Good. Don't see a lot of people with that. So, I actually want to play that so bad. Oh, okay. Afterburner, Alice. Okay. Alien Breed. You got all of them done. Nice. Aliens vs Predator. See, I already know you jumped your ass on that one. Alien Call Marines. Pretty sure I played with you on that. Alone in the Dark. Alter Beast. Anarchy. Look at that. Aqua Plaza. All this. Ooh. Damn. What the fuck's going on, Black Flag? What the fuck? All right, you know you're on your Assassin's Creed game right now. You probably jump back on that, but what other PS3 is he missing on Assassin's Creed? Is it Rogue, Liberation HD? I think that's it. Cause I'm yeah, cause he did say he's starting a extreme PS3 cleanup. I don't know what that means, but he probably just going to be looking at every single PS3 game and fucking getting them. Now, why the fuck does it have to happen when I'm doing a review? Why? Okay, whatever. Okay, Assault Heroes. Astro Tripper. Okay. Oh man. I really want to get Assault Heroes, but it's not in store anymore. Fuck, man. Back to the Future. Okay. Fuck. Oh my god. The only thing I can say about that game is why do I have to go to torture? Just why? Like, oh my god. That game makes me want to cry. All right, Batman. Fucking Japanese Arkham Asylum. What the hell? I didn't know you get that. All right, I did not know you were actually had that. But okay, you got the Tales of Batman, Arkham City. I know we boosted Origins, so I don't know what you're doing, man. You better finish. Come on, play the game now. I'm pretty sure we boosted with you on this. Like, damn, man. Well, I know the game is terrible, but come on, man. I would love to play Knight too. Battles Angels, okay. What the fuck you need left in Battle of Tasia? What? I didn't know you. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I did Busu. No, I didn't. I don't think I boosted you on that. No, I don't think so. No. I think I helped. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I helped you on it. I don't know if I did. I can't remember. Okay, so Battle for 1943, 3, 4. You got both four. Man, I remember boosting you on there, and I just fucking dipped. Oh, Battle for Bad Company. True, I forgot. Oh, yeah, I was boosting you on that, and you know, it would have been cool if I got my strike award. But oh yeah, fuck you too. Okay, yeah, I'm not happy about that still. I'm sorry. Bad Company 2. Yeah, but I see. Yeah, we did Vietnam together, and that shit was fucking devastating. Well, not devastating, but like, it's all right. Battleship, Bayonetta, Bejeweled 2. You better be on that Bejeweled shit. Wish 3. I need to see 3. Don't make me get 3 before you, man. Okay, Ben 10, BioShock, Blackfall, Blacklight. Oh my fucking god, can't believe you went through that shit. Fucking Blaze Blue. Okay, so you got the all of them. Like, I don't understand. What's going on with this? Yep, the. Oh. Okay, yeah, you're playing the Vita, so I don't. It's probably. I don't know how different it is on Vita. I know that's the free one, and then you haven't done this yet, but you have every other Blaze Blue. Oh, okay. Bloodborne, Bomberman, Ultra. Fucking. Okay, so technically, I'm gonna say this right now. He 100% burns on me, burn. And that's fucking impressive right there. The only problem is, the second DLC never came out. So, as of now, this is basically 100. That burns on me, burns 100%. And that's the only thing you can, well, we can check, but nothing he can do about it. Burnout Paradise, you have Robo Jam. Where's Monster and Dino Man? Oh fuck! God damn it! We need to get those games too. Come on, man. What you got for Cabela? Okay, Adventure Camp, Big Game Hunter. Boy, what the fuck? Where the other ones at, man? Play Shadows of Katamari, fucking Dangerous Hunts. I'll play those. Shit. Call of Duty Classic. Okay. What else? Okay. What you got on Call of Duty? So, okay. Like zoning out. Like holy shit. All right. Focus. Let's come on. All right. Call of Duty Classic. Infinite Warfare. Black Ops. Yeah. Everything on that. Black Ops 3. Which? Okay. We can check Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3. Infinite Warfare. You're just playing. Well, we can check that too, but. You have a dumb offer. What the fuck? You just play online, play fucking multiplayer, and that's it. But all right. So what are you missing from this now? World at War? No. WW2. What the fuck's it called? World at War 2, I guess. What else? Declassified. I hope you play that. Damn. Like that's all I can remember. Maybe the stacks. That's basically. And he's not. I don't think. He, surprised you didn't stack any of this, but all right. Okay, let's keep going. So Captain America, Drivers, fucking A, dude. I'm surprised you don't have the. I'm pretty sure there's one more Cars game you didn't get, and you might as well just get it. Shit. But Cartoon Network, no stacks on that, huh? Castle Crashers, you trying to help me on that, man? You still have your save file? Hey, man, go through the same with me, man. Castlevania, oh yeah, you were playing these. You didn't have the second one, damn. Chaos Head, okay. What the fuck you playing this game? No, man, stop. Actually, well, you know what? I haven't played. I want to play this on the Xbox, and I want to see how it is. But I want to try it right out. I just hope it's not fucking Bakugan type. Shit, Ned. Okay, Comic Zone, Gunston Quest. Okay, Crash fucking Commando. Jeez, I thought you have Crisis 2. What the fuck's going on with this? You want to do extreme cleanup? I think Crysis 2 should be the first thing you need to do. Like, damn. Alright. But I'm pretty sure you have all the online for Dawn of Crysis 3. We'll check that. Q-Boy. Okay. Damnation. Dante's Inferno. Okay. Dark Soul. Wow. You didn't get any of the Souls? Damn. You slacking. Dark Void. Darksiders. Oh, yeah. You can get two now on PS4. I'm surprised you didn't even get that. What the fuck? You get Darkstalkers, okay. Dead Island. Dead Island, okay. God damn it. All that shit in the background, alright. Sorry, I gotta go through that shit now. Okay, oh, okay. Oh, sorry. See, I passed DC Universe Online. This motherfucker dedicates so much fucking time on DC Universe. Like, holy fucking shit. Now, see, that is something really impressive. Take note, everybody. This is an actual fucking trophy hunter that'll do anything. That'll do fucking anything. Anything to fucking get 100%. Like, bro, this guy busts his fucking ass. Like, goddamn. Fucking Dead Island. See, I was playing with you on there. You were fucking aggressive as fuck. Like, goddamn it. I couldn't even fucking finish my DLC because of you. Damn it. Fucking Dead Island Reptile. Fucking Dead Nation. Oh my god. All three Dead Nations. Fucking Dead or Alive. Fucking five. Shit. Holy crap. I'm guaranteed you can. Oh, well, yeah, it's okay. When you get Vita, it's probably a little difficult because it's I guess the controls, but I can understand you didn't complete that. But fucking A, dude, like literally all Dead or Alive 5 done. What's he missing? The fucking volleyball game? I don't even know. That's money though. But if you get those, damn, he got every single Dead or Alive done. And if you can get plus, fucking Dead Rising 2, Jesus Christ. I wouldn't be surprised if he played the first one. Oh my god, dude. Oh, Dead Space. You only have one and two? What the hell? I bet we could do three if you want. Just let me know, alright? Dead to Rights. I'll walk you through that shit once I plat the game. But I gotta go through two first. Okay, Deadpool, Deep Black. You can basically stack Deadpool if you want. Oh, you fucking stack Demon Souls, alright. What's going on with the Dark Souls, man? Huh? You get Bloodborne, but you didn't get the other. Like, I don't understand. What? Alright. The tunes. You fucking Diablo. Jesus Christ, man. What the fuck? Give me the fucking weapons, for fuck's sakes. God. Disney Universe. Alright. Now, surprising. No Infinities, huh? You scared of that? Fucking Dragon Age Origins. I wouldn't be surprised if you get into Concision. Dragon's Crown. Okay. Dreamstar Superstar. Okay. Duke Nukem. Oh, man. You didn't get the platinum for Duke Nukem yet. Alright. Yeah, Forever. Dungeons and Defenders. Oh, fucking Dungeons and Dragons. Fuck, Jesus. Oh my god. Like, I didn't want to talk about that. Fucking Dying Light. Yeah, you're just playing that. Reform Gym. Eat Lead. At least, yeah, that's good. You got Reform Gym done. Enslaving the DLC. Oh. Okay. Yeah, okay. That iPad. Fucking Fear fucking 2. I don't remember you playing that game. Oh, I don't even think I met you yet. Shit. I can't remember. But holy fucking shit. Damn. I forgot you had that. Shit. Oh, of course you got the belts. Lucky ass motherfucker. Fucking Final Fantasy 14. When the fuck were you playing that? Like, when the fuck were you even playing? I can't remember. Holy shit, dude. Oh, yeah, you were playing. Okay, I forgot. Okay, I remember now. I was like, wait a minute. How in the fucking hell did you get this platinum? I was like, I remember you were playing this during the time it came out. And you dedicate your life to that shit, but I forgot you were jumping through DC and fucking Final Fantasy. Like, damn, dude. Okay, Final Fight. Oh my god, Flow, Flower, Frog Returns. Fucking Front Mission Evolve, of course, we boosted that. You got Fuse, fuck, man. Dialga. Fucking Ghostbusters. Oh my god, you got. Good. As long as you don't play the PS4, you're fine. But this is fucking amazing right there. I didn't even know you have Sandra Slime. What the fuck? Damn, that's impressive shit right there. Look at that. God of Wars, okay. What are you missing from this? No, you got everything. You got everything. Okay, you're good. Just the stacks you need. Why does he even get that? I'm pretty sure you do. You have Golden Axe. God City Imposters. Nice. Guilty Gear, okay. You have that one completed, okay. You have Tutorial Metallica, what the fuck? Okay, alright, whatever. Fucking Gunstar Heroes, okay. Hasbro, blah blah blah. Heavy Fire. Heavy Rain. Oh, you could definitely get the PS4 on that. Fucking Hunt Him, you know, you play that? What the fuck? Your all infamous course justice, dedicate your fucking ass off to this shit. This man dedicate his fucking ass off. Like, I have never in my life him jumping on this fast as fuck. You think this man played this shit day one, fucking went for the platinum immediately. Holy shit, dude. That's how you could see. This is what you call dedication right here. That's fucking dedication. Instant artist, Iron Man, his old Jack Index. Oh my god, surprised he didn't get the Vitas. Oh, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, okay, Journey, Jurassic Park. Fucking Kingless, too, jeez. Shush. Killzone 3, oh, you have to, oh, you have all kill zones. Okay, hold on, 1, 2, 3, multiplayer. Oh, he has basically everything, nice. Holy shit. I remember he was playing Shadowfall a lot. But he was, but what the fuck, what are you missing on that, though? Well, we can check on that. It's probably the intercept shit. But that's fucking impressive right there. Nice. Oh my god, what the fuck? When the fuck were you playing Kingdom Hearts? Shit. Look at that. You even get the third Kung Fu Panda. What's going on, man? Fucking lead and gold? What? I don't know you playing that. A fucking owl game. No, that's fucking torture right there. Like, why? Legends of War, okay. Surprising to stack that shit. Little Big Planet, we could check what you need in there. I don't know. No, fuck that. I don't know why I did that. Fuck that. Okay. Oh yeah, you were dedicated on Luminous. Got Life Out Chainsaw. Wolf Little Big Planet's done, nice. Oh, Madagascar Cards, Mafia. Fucking Magic? When the fuck you play that? Get the hell out of here. Oh, Marvel Pinball. Oh my god. If you get this 100%, fucking be amazing right there. Fucking Marvel Superhero. Okay, of course, I already know you're dedicated on Marvel's Capcom. I already know you fucking kicking my ass with fucking Sentinel. What did you pick? Sentinel, fucking Magneto, Storm, fucking bullshit characters. I swear to God, fuck you, fuck you, and those characters. So you do some like ultimate ass combo, and then you do some like big circle shield move. I don't know what he does. Like fuck that. Okay, so surprising to get the other Marvel games. I know you're gonna get them. You get fucking 2 and 3 done. Where the fuck the first one at? What the hell is this? Man, I just reviewed someone who had all Mass Effects completed. This, you can't fucking do it. The fuck? You even knew Max Payne 3 done. What the fuck you doing, man? Let's jump in on that. So I have the game too. Shit. Medal of Honor, okay. Wait, where's Warfighter at? What the fuck? Thought you'd be on that too. Damn, you slacking. Why are you slacking? No, not even Frontline. Alien Crisis, ugh. I mean, sorry, not bad. But no. Midnight Club, okay. Minecraft, okay. There's Edge. It's no Catalyst. Fuck me, you went through that shit? No. See, you just. Like, what I don't understand. You just started on Monster Jam, then you went back to fucking Call of Duty. And in Dying Light, you're just like playing a brand new game and then you just give up 5 minutes later. I'm like, okay. Fuck yeah, Moondiver. Damn. Hey, trying to help me on that shit? I'm trying to play that. Fucking Mortal Kombat. Dude, I already know you're dedicated to this shit. I already fucking know you're dedicated to Mortal Kombat, man. My Sims Sky Heroes. What the fuck? Damn. You only. What? Oh, okay. Yeah, two was the first one. Okay, so I'm surprised you have Generation. Why didn't I even get three? Was that the next game? Was it two Generations, three, four, Revolution, I think. Damn, dude, too many Naruto bullshit. But, all right, okay, where were we at? Need for Speed. Okay, what do you have Need for Speeds? The first one I did, we did Boost the Shift. Pursuit, Need for Soccer. Okay, we'll see what you need left on that. That's not bad. Fucking Ninja Gaiden, I know you're fucking dedicated to this shit. I definitely like, I'm saying this right now. It's better to get Razor's Edge than fucking this one, because this one is a fucking trap. It's a fucking trap. Fuck the fucking DLC. It's literally a fucking trap. God damn it. And now I gotta go through that shit. You trying to help me on that? Because I know you were helping me on it. We gotta go back to it, man. Fuck. But Novi Novi Boy, okay, Nebula, one fucking. Oh my god, you have the first one. Oh. Just imagine playing the second and third one. Like, no. No, you want to spam Square all day, man. Go ahead. Shit. Outlast, fucking Pac-Man. No other Pac-Mans. You gotta be dedicated to the arcade series. Get those, man. Payday. Oh, yeah, we did that. Then you stopped on Payday 2. What the fuck? Oh, it was a fuckload of DLC. That's right. You did play it and then you stopped playing, and then all this random ass DLC came out. But, let's see. Peggle. I'm surprised you didn't get Persona 4 Ultimate yet. What the hell? Oh, no, sorry. Persona 4 Arena. I thought you'd be platinum that right now. I thought you did have this platinum. Oh, I guess you didn't then. I know you want to get Ultimax, but damn. Come on, man. Get this PS3 cleanup soon. I'm trying to jump in on whatever you're doing. But don't be aggressive, alright? Faces All Stars, Faces Home, okay. All Prince of Pr No, you don't. What the fuck? Sands of Time, Forgotten Sands. What? Which words within and the other one? The fuck? Oh, Prison Break. See, he at least this motherfucker plays Prototype. Look, he played that shit two, and then played it 2 years later. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. That's how you know he's fucking dedicated. That's how you fucking know. Can you go away, truck? God damn it. Puss in Boots. Look at that. I even fucking dedicate my time with you on fucking Quantum Theory. You know about me, you wouldn't fucking plat that shit. Damn. What the fuck is going on, Ratchet and Clank, man? What's going on here? What is this? Like, how the fuck? You're not gonna get one, two, three. Boy, you better fucking get them. Fucking rage, you get rage 100%, but look at that Red Faction Guerrilla 100%. Oh my god, Red Dead Redemption 100%. Oh my god, dedication, man. Look at that, Resident Evil 4, 5. Oh, fuck. When the fuck were you even playing PS4 Resident Evil 5? Like, bro, I have never in my life. You just low key play these games. God damn. See, like, if I haven't talked to you in the break, you'd be low key playing some random ass games. I swear, really gotta jump on what you're doing right now. Fucking Resistance 2, 3, Burning Skies. You got all Resistance done. Dude, they need to remaster these. Dude, I would definitely play the first one. That'll probably be the first thing I'll do if they remaster it. Play the first one, platinum that, then 2, and then 3. I could play, it depends on 2. 2 probably will not even have online trophies. 3 doesn't even have any online. But, okay, what are we at? Resogun. 100% Rocket League? Damn. Rocket Burst, Sackboy. Okay. All Saints Row. Damn. I'm surprised you didn't get Agents of Mayhem. You probably get that eventually. Sam and Max. You only have the other one. You didn't get the other one yet. Okay. Scott fucking Pilgrim 100%. What? You trying to help me on that shit? Damn. Okay, Shadows of Death. Oh my god, no. 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 Okay. Shatter. Singularity. Oh yeah, Shatter said, damn. I didn't realize that. Holy shit, that's good though. That's real good. That's recommended too. I like it. Shatter's written that bad of a game. Sleeping Dogs, Sly Coopers. You have all but decent time. What? Yeah, I thought you can, boy. Finish fucking. How you gonna get Special Forces, but not the fucking American one? Like, come on. You didn't even finish that. Like, goddamn. Okay. What you got for Sonic? Also Racing, CD Fighters. Okay. Oh, you put some effort on this. Okay. All right. I'm looking. I'm waiting. Okay. I'm looking. I'm waiting. What? I'm waiting for you to get transformed. So get it and plat it. All right? Do it. Shit. And unleash. I want you to, no, you need to do unleash. Do unleash. All right? Do unleash. Go through the torture. If you go through the torture, then I know you're 100% dedicated. Fucking, so you get sorcery and soul sacrifice. Bro, I don't even know Soul Calibur 2 has stacks. Fuck. Like, damn, now it forced me to buy the game again. Because I fucking love Mortal Kombat. God damn it, dude. Holy shit. But that's nice, though. See, I know we boosted Soul Calibur 5 together. That's not bad. Lost Swords, okay. You got all stacks. Sound shit. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. What's wrong with you? Spare parts. You didn't get Splunker HD done? I thought you did. The hell? Yo, we can co-op that shit. So I need to get that. It's fucking Spider-Man, Splatterhouse. Okay. Then all the majorities of just the basic Star Wars. You get the basic Star Wars, and then there's the complicated Star Wars. Start the party. It's a Street Fighter. Yeah, there you go. There's a dedication right there. Look at that. Street Fighter 4, 3, fucking X Tekken. Like, you know, this guy is dedicated on Street Fighter. I already know this guy is 100% dedicated to Street Fighter. Like, come on, look at that. He's this man stacked Street Fighter 4. I didn't even know you just look. See, it's like once again, you just low key play Street Fighter 4 PS4. I didn't even know you got that. I knew you. I always knew you 100% the PS3. I didn't even know you got the PS4. Like, this is how you know this guy is dedicated. That's how you know this guy's a trophy hunter. Like, god damn. Look at that. All Tekkens right here. Like, oh my god, man. Fucking Monkey Island. Look how long it took you to Terminator. Like, come on. 3 days and fucking 6 hours. Fucking loser. Losing ass. Fucking losing 3 A's. Like, fucking suck ass. Fucking suck ass. All right. Look, King of Fire. What? You get 13 platinum, but not 12. What the fuck do you need left on 12? Like, what the fuck, man? Come on. Oh, we got the Simpsons Arcade. The fuck? Hey, let's jump in on that too, man. God, you have all these games, man. You gotta like carry me through some of this stuff, man. Shit. Fucking Walking Dead. Oh my god. Fucking Wolf Among Us. Okay, so. Yeah, Pandora Tomorrow, Chaos Theory. But what other Splinter Cell's at? What the hell? Alright. What do you need left on Tomb Raider? The fuck? You have 20. When the fuck do you even get Tony Hawk Ride? Get the fuck out of here. Fucking Toy Story 3. Okay. Toy Story Mania. You got Transformers, okay. So you're missing for. So you're missing the second one. Revenge of the Fallen. Let me see. Revenge of the Fallen, Fall for Cybertron, and Devastation. You might as well just get Devastation and just leave it from there. Or maybe Fall for Cybertron since you got War for Cybertron, but that's fine. Yeah. Okay. That's not bad. Transformers, though. That's not bad. Trine. Look at that. See? Look at that. He played that first and then that second. And half y'all fuckers play this fucking game first. Fuck y'all. But this motherfucker's dedicated. Better get Trine 3 and fucking Planet. I want you to get it. Don't make me get it before you. Damn it. Okay. Two were. Oh my god. What have you. What the fuck? Yo. Can you finish Two Worlds 2? Like, come on, man! Like, what are you doing? Oh my god! Fucking Marvel's cackle. Oh no! 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 Oh shit! I guarantee you're gonna get the PS4 and plat that shit. Oh my god! God damn it, dude! I'm surprised he's like just Super Street Fighter 4 was just out of nowhere, but this one I already know. I'm gonna put eyeball the shot you see. Make sure you fucking play that shit. I'll plat the damn game. Seriously, we're gonna have a conversation after this fucking video. I swear. Okay, Uncharted. Like, this man dedicate. Like, I don't even like. I only played with him probably once on Uncharted 3, but this man is fucking dedicated. I swear to God, if he plays once he plays that game, he stays on that game until he 100% it. And that's why I fucking like about this guy. That's something you guys need to do. Once you start the game, jump on it. Even though you're fucking doing like you're playing like three games in the fucking what are you playing like Monster Jam, Call of Duty, and fucking Dying Light, and then you're going back to Call of Duty. Boy, well, I don't know what you're doing, but stop doing that shit. Play one game at a time, man. God damn. Like, look, you couldn't even get fucking Uno 100%. Jump on it. Jump on it. Come on, man. You doing your extreme PS3 cleanup? That's the first. That's probably the one thing you need to do. Fuck Crysis too. Do Uno. Fuck that. Just do Uno, man. But okay, let's go back to the Uncharted though. See, like, that's what you call dedication right here. You know? And I guarantee he's going 100% for. And then I don't know if he's about fight for fortune, but try to get that, you know, until dawn. You need to be on a VR game. Buy that all that fucking money I see you have on fucking Facebook, boy, you better fucking buy a VR. I swear to God, don't say you broke. Don't fucking say you broke when you have fucking hundreds of dollar bills and all these fucking Gucci shoes and pants and shit, and then you're saying that you're broke. Get the fuck out of here. Fucking buy a VR, get Until Dawn, Rush of Blood, shit your fucking pants, and I swear to fucking God, you better fucking get it. Be on that VR game, because I'm trying to do Farpoint. I'll play that fucking game with you. Let's go. That's like the one VR game I want to play the most right there. Let's go, man. Up, Vancouver, fucking Vanquish. Dedication. Virtua Fighter 2 and 5. Dedicate. When the fuck did you play Voltron? Let me borrow that game from you. What the fuck, man? God damn it. Fucking Warframe. That's dedication. Fucking wet dedication. Even though that game suck ass. Fucking Wheel Fort. What the f I didn't see. I'm surprised you 100% Wheel Fort should be in Platinum One. The actual, you know, the no, not actual, but you know what I mean. Did you even get Jeopardy? Let me go back up real quick. Do you even get Jeopardy? No, there's a conversation going on back there. Okay, no Jeopardy. Nope, no Jeopardy. Damn. Okay, we're going way too far. All right, let's continue on. Okay, like look at this shit. Death the fucking Cation. Fucking White Knight Chronicles 1 and 2. 1 and fucking 2 White Knight fucking Chronicles. That is fucking dedication. That is fucking dedication, dude. Like, I don't give a shit about you hitting trophies at this point. Look at you with your fucking White Knight Chronicles. See, that's what you call proving something. You see? It's called fucking proving something right there. Like, damn, dude. Holy shit. And if you don't understand what that means, like, just figure it out. When you do something bad, prove to yourself that you're good. Prove to yourself that you are the best. That's all I can say about that right now. But okay, Wolfenstein, yeah, we boost. I'm gonna say, and here's something. Here's a fun. I can't talk right now. All right, come on, focus. All right. Here's a fact right here. Wolfenstein is the game was where I think I'm pretty sure I first met him. It's between that or Battlefield Bad Company. I don't know what it was. I'm pretty sure it was Wolfenstein. Wolfenstein was definitely the game where I first met him. And I definitely know he was fucking aggressive as fuck when it comes to boosting. This man will go for any game and fucking get any trophy, any online trophy, and be like, yes, okay, I can play this game now. Like, literally. But yep, that's exactly where I met him from. And since then, this man's been kicking so much fucking ass. Like, literally, I think like the first impressive trophies I ever seen from him was watching like Street Fighter 4. I think Marvel's Capcom 3. What else? Resistance 2. It was like early days when trophies were like, you know, little serious. Like this guy would actually fucking go for everything. Like, god damn, like, oh my god, like Resistance 2, like holy shit. You know, I really fucking love Resistance 2. It was like, dude, as soon as he when I see him play that, I was like, yep, I gotta go for it. I gotta start like jumping on like whatever game, you know, I wanna go for. And oh my fucking god, like shit. That is the best. That is the worst choice of my life. Now I'm just like going. Now I'm just like looking at every single game, seeing what online trophies are there. I'm like, okay, what's the pain? What's the fucking most painy ass in this game? Like Mod Nation Racers, for example. There's only like three trophies that are like fucking painy ass, and that's it. But other than that, okay. Wolfenstein 3D, well, New Order. Okay, Old Blood. You haven't gotten that yet in the second one. If you got those, that'd be fucking amazing. See, you only have the first Wonderbook. Where's the other ones at then? I thought you would get those, but Worms 2, that's nice. Yep, All Stars, and that's it. And Legends of WrestleMania. What? You only got All Stars? Okay, okay. X-Men Origins, Destiny, Apocalypse, okay. Oh, yeah, you definitely dedicate on Apocalypse. I know that. Zuma, and all this fucking Idol Master. What the fuck is wrong with you? And all this fucking. Time Leap, oh, Japanese JoJo Bizarre, that When Seagulls Cry. That's not the Sword of Six. What the fuck is this? I don't remember. The Melt of the Cool Breeze. Is this Virtual Cops? Virtual Cyber Troopers? Something like that? I don't remember. I think I'm pretty sure that's delisted anyways. All right. So where we at? Okay. First trophies Death. Okay, so you OG. That's your first trophies Death Space. Damn. All right, bet. First platinum is only 5. And G. Oh my God, no! I'm not gonna lie. When I played Terminator, that cutscene, it was just like, oh man. You know, it's like I'm sad at the same time. I'm like, bro, no, why? You could have made it, dude. You could have made it. I would have been like, nah. You could have made that shit, dude. I was, I that cutscene was just like, damn. God damn it, dude. But okay. 10 Platinums, Godfather 2, Arkham Asylum. Okay. God Killer. You a God Killer? You a Trophy of Zeus? Huh? You a Reaper? Fucking 4 Platinums count. Fuck's wrong with you, man? Why you gotta put that poor bullshit game on your fucking milestone? You fucking asshole. Ooh, 50 Platinums on chart, nice. Nowhere to hide. Maybe you have 89 hidden trophies, alright. Fucking Mega Mind, what? Save for Platinum's Cars Racer Run. Boy, what the fuck is wrong with you? What is this? I know you an outlaw, like, shit. 100 Platinum's Operation Flashpoint? Damn, okay. Okay, alright. Then Resistance 3. David beats Clive. What the fuck is this, man? Man, you why you gotta be so kiddy? Stop being kiddy with your fucking milestones. God. Knock knock. Ghostbusters, damn, that's 6 years ago. Holy shit. Overkill, 200 platinum. Okay. Faded Eyes, alright. Spent Cell, Pandora, and then Lollipop Chainsaw, Battlefield 4. Fuck, Final Fantasy 14 or 300? Damn, man. And Guardians of the Galaxy, what? And your latest plan is Cars 3, what? Alright, what the fuck? How is that game anyway? You let me know about that shit. I'm about to play that shit on Xbox, like shit. Alright, so Battle Fantasia, what do you need left? Oh. Story mode, basically. God damn it. You even done that. Yep. Oh, you haven't done that yet? Oh, shit. Did you get the. Did you even check? Did you get the gold trophy? Yeah, you did. Okay, you're good. But what else do you need? Easy. Easy. That's gonna be a little bitch. That's definitely gonna be a bitch right there. And that's basically, yeah, just story mode, and that's it. Oh, the combos. Man, you be alright. You be alright. You got it. So, okay, so Burn Zombie Burn, like, this never was released. So, technically, he 100% this. Anyone was 81%. That's basically the 100% right there. So, he got everything done. He just can't do this. And unless they release it, and this game came out, what, 2009? And I don't even know if Double Six still alive. But, oh well. Black Ops 2, what do you need left? What's this? Oh, this, yeah, this is 2. Okay. He'd be veteran, yeah, okay. No veteran. Extra shit. Extra shit. All DLCs done. Yeah, I remember playing some of these DLCs with you. What would we play? I think, no, not Die Arise. It was probably Mob of the Dead. Whatever the one that had like a jail. I don't know. It had like a fucking. We're in a jail or something like that. I don't know. Whatever the fuck it was called. I think that was the only one we did. Black Ops 3. What the fuck you do? Okay, dude. All right, dude. This man said DLC first, online second, and then both single player last. Damn. All right. What? All right. I fuck with this though. I fuck with that. Look, this man just played all multiplayer and fucking DLC, and then he's like, alright, I can do the single player. He literally has the platinum right in his hands. God damn it, dude, fuck you. Infinite Warfare, okay, then see, yeah, you play single player now. Alright, so this, first of all, yeah, you definitely, yep, DLC complete. DLC complete, all zombie trophies done. What, you even gone there yet? Alright. Okay. Yeah, see, you haven't beaten. Have you beaten Veteran? No, you didn't. You didn't beat Veteran yet. You're good. I mean, it's not even that bad. I can say right now, what a bitch. If I can remember what levels are a bitch. Damn. Oh, fuck it. I actually have a list. During my let's play on Infinite Warfare, I actually had a list of like, I mean, I actually tallied how many times I died on veteran and just count them all up. Sooner or later, once I plat this game, I'm gonna put a lot of information in regard to this. But, yeah. So yeah, you got single player done. He's basically good. Okay, Crisis 3. Oh, you got all multiplayer gun. All right, you good. But what about that Crisis 2? But all right, Killzone Shadowfall. Really? That's it? What? That's all you need? Bruh, just play the damn game, man. Stop that. I know it's difficult, but come on, man. Okay, Need for Speed. What is this? Oh, it's a prestige. Okay, yeah. All right. We already know that's difficult as fuck. King of Fighters 12. What the fuck do you need for this bullshit game, man? Okay, so you did the online. Okay, dude. Bro, you even do speaking? The fuck? You even touch any fucking character. This man didn't even play any single player. Alright, dude. But you dedicate your time to this shit. You want to dedicate. I swear, dude. Why? Like, alright. You might as well just. Leon. You might as well start with Leona and then. God damn it. Literally. Okay, if he does the Leona method, let me see. He can get Speed King with. It'll be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then on the KO every character. No, he won't be able to get that. But he will ever get Conqueror. So you get like 6 trophies in one go. And then perfect fire. Oh my god. That's a different story. Tomb Raider. The wishing you here. Oh, single player? Okay. You basically don't. Okay, so basically just. Oh, just easy bullshit, basically. Alright, whatever. And then Two Worlds 2. Like, what the fuck? You plat the game, right? Did you? Yeah. Okay, you did. What the fuck do you need? Oh, more single player shit. Yeah, like, holy fucking shit. I'll never forget this trophy. I'll never forget this. Like, Jesus fucking Christ, man. All right. Yeah, but get that Two Worlds 2 done, man. Okay. That felt like that was the longest fucking video I ever did. I have no idea how long this is gonna be. But now, final results. God damn it, Mac. You're already good. You don't need advice nor this video at all. Why would you request this if you're already a 10 out of 10?
Best hunter ever!
But you know what? Get your kids and let them watch this scene.
Hello, Belladonna. Hello, Vincere. I hope both of y'all will grow up and earn a lot of trophies for your father. And make sure you guys stay safe and get out of trouble. Or else. By the way, tell your father we got some unfinished business to take care of. Oh, also, tell White Girl to call me. By the way, one more thing. Trophy!
But yeah, anyways, what do you guys rate him? Is he really the best hunter ever? Or is he slacking a lot of games to do? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever.